Welcome to another episode of Back to Bases. My name is Methi Jor, and today we'll talk about how you can set up basic locks and alarms in your AWS account. Imagine a day when your system is not available, performing poorly, or not knowing where to look when things are not in a good state. Traditional monitoring strategies and tools tend to be focusing on the health of the physical devices in the data center and in the business. In the cloud, these strategies continue to be critical, but there are other tools that you can leverage to understand the health of your applications, your cloud usage, and get notified so that you can respond to the situation. To monitor your user and resource activity across your AWS infrastructure for governance and auditing, AWS CloudTrail can help. It can help to monitor and record account activity, improve your security posture by understanding who is doing what and where in your AWS account. CloudTrail is enabled by default for all AWS accounts and provides 90 days of event history in the CloudTrail console. To get a complete record of all events in your environment, I recommend you to create a trail to archive changes and activity. That way, you can store the API events as log in a secure and immutable format to be used for later analysis for security and compliance purposes. Now that you know how to monitor your account activity, how about your cloud resources and applications run on AWS? How do you know the health of your application, or perhaps performance of the system? Amazon CloudWatch is a monitoring service for your cloud resources and applications you run on AWS. You can use CloudWatch to collect logs and metrics from various AWS services and even on-premises server to help you better understand the health of your application. Now I will show you how you can use these two services together to have a better visibility. You can configure CloudTrail to send events which contain API activity in your AWS account to CloudWatch logs. You can search and filter these log data by creating metric filters. These metric filters can be used to create CloudWatch metrics that you can create your own graph or create CloudWatch alarm to send notification based on the metric values and patterns you defined earlier. For example, an alarm could be set to notify you when their number of errors encountered in your account reaches 10. When you create AWS account, I recommend you to create monitoring alerts for your AWS cost and usage information. The easiest way to get started is AWS Budget. It gives you the ability to track your cost, utilization, or even set custom budgets so that you stay informed and action quickly when your usage exceeds the budget thresholds. To take a step further, enhance your cost control and reduce cost surprises using AWS Cost Anomaly Detection. This is a free monitoring service that leverages advanced machine learning technology to identify sudden spend increases and root cause analysis. To get started, step one is to create a cost monitor to evaluate anomalies in your AWS account. Step two is to create alert preference by setting a dollar threshold. Now you're all set to stay informed, pinpoint potential cost driver such as your specific AWS account, services, or even region that is driving the cost increase. Now I have discussed two cost control services, but not all alerts tell the same story. AWS budgets notify you when your usage exceeds the budget threshold. Cost anomaly detection tells you when you're spending abnormal based on your usage patterns, so you know how to respond when different alarm triggers. Let's see all things in action. First, in your AWS account, make sure you have CloudTrail enabled to have visibility into your account. It's a key aspect of security and operational best practices. CloudWatch can be used to monitor your cloud resources and application you run on AWS. Optionally, you can send CloudTrail log events into CloudWatch. CloudWatch metrics are data about the performance of your system, and you can get more detailed monitoring of your resources or even create your own custom metrics. From there, create CloudWatch alarms to notify you and your team. For example, use Amazon SNS topic to send an email notification when the alarm changes state. To stay informed with cloud financial usage, set your AWS budget and turn on your budget alerts on either to send you an email or take automated action when you reach your threshold. Leverage cost anomaly detection to reduce bill surprises and spend anomalies through the automated detection alerts. In this episode, we've looked at how you can improve the visibility not only in your AWS system, but also your AWS account and user activity. With these best practices, now you know where to look at, what to look for, when things have changed in your AWS environment. Check out the links below for more details. Thank you and see you next time.